Labour leader Bill Shorten visited Huang Xiangmo at his Sydney mansion to secure political donations several months after Labour officials were warned the controversial business figure was of interest to ASIO over links to the Chinese government. Fairfax Media can reveal Mr. Shorten, along with his family, travelled to the tycoon's home in Mosma in March 2016, seeking help to fund Labour campaign ads for the widely expected double dissolution election in July. The visit was well after a 2015 briefing during which representatives of the three major parties, including the then ALP National Secretary George Wright, were warned by ASIO of Chinese interference in Australian politics via massive cash donations. During the briefings, ASIO Director General Duncan Lewis told party officials the agency was concerned about Mr. Huang's opaque ties to the Chinese Communist Party. It is unclear whether Mr. Wright told Mr. Shorten of ASIO's concerns about Mr. Huang in the months between the October 2015 briefing and Mr. Shorten's visit to the Sydney mansion. Mr. Shorten was not personally briefed by ASIO until late 2016, after his visit to the property. Mr. Huang is at the centre of a political storm over the political future of Sam Dasjarai, Mr. Shorten's factional ally and confidant. Fairfax Media last week revealed the Labour senator warned Mr. Huang that his phone may have been bugged during a visit to the same house last October. Senator Dasjarai suggested the pair leave their phones inside and go outside to speak. Prime Minister Malcolm Turnbull on Sunday hinted Senator Dasjarai could be under investigation, and turned it into a test of leadership for Mr. Shorten. Asked if he would order some kind of investigation into the affair, Mr. Turnbull said, "You shall assume it's not being investigated. This is a political matter and I don't give directions to our police or our security agencies on operational matters. And certainly on a matter like this, this is a matter for them. But this is a test of Bill Shorten's character. What does Dasjarai have to do before Shorten acknowledges that he is not fit to sit in the Senate?" When questioned by Fairfax Media about the visit to Mr. Huang's home, Mr. Shorten did not deny it took place and noted senior government figures had also attended events with Mr. Huang. He did not answer why he went to Mr. Huang's house in person, but sources said the Labour leader requested a significant amount to fund Labour's electioneering in regional electorates. A spokesman for Mr. Shorten said, along with Prime Minister Malcolm Turnbull, former Prime Minister Tony Abbott, Foreign Minister Julie Bishop and other senior ministers of the Liberal Party, Mr. Shorten has attended functions with Mr. Huang in the past. Ms. Bishop told Fairfax Media said she had never visited Mr. Huang's home. A spokesman for Mr. Turnbull replied, "The Prime Minister has not visited Huang Xiangmo's home. However, Mr. Turnbull has been pictured at an event with Mr. Huang well after the first ASIO warnings to party officials in 2015. Former Trade Minister Andrew Robb, along with Mr. Shorten, also attended the wedding of Mr. Huang's daughter Katria in January last year.